Alright, welcome back. Time for the second campaign. Old-fashioned, old-school fantasy empires. I am just going to do a quick one, getting this one started, and maybe do two rounds. Last time, I fought Nightspawn, and I was level 1, and now you can see I am level 4. You'll also notice I am lawful. That should come into play in this campaign, but I'm going to say no more right now. So there I am with my favorite shield, the purple and black. And last time we fought Nightspawn, this time we are going to fight Arendelle, Theodosius, I'm assuming I'm saying that correctly, Taz Marzak, and Dweller. So, four guys against me. Well, we're all against each other, but four guys instead of just one. And I also want to do one other thing to really spice things up a lot. Instead of the show wall, we're going to do Fog of War. And what that means is you can't actually see where your opponents are unless they're right up on you or unless you have some sort of magical means. And we may see, I have a couple other little tricks up my sleeve for determining where people are. But that should be good. Let's get started. This should be a lot more challenging than last time. Last time I did lose a battle, but aside from that one loss, I really kicked that other guy's butt. He never took any of my lands. I don't think he ever had more than three. This one should be significantly more challenging. So there I am, I'm on an island. That's actually kind of awful, but since I wanted to make this challenging, let's stick with it. You didn't see this last time, this is the copyright protection, and I have my little cheat sheet here. I knew it was value. Why'd I even look? All right, we're going to change. I decided detail level 5-1 was pretty good. I finished up last campaign like that. DM advice off, DM effects off, and change the shield to that, so I'm basically all set to go. You're going to notice my hero is a little stronger than last time. Last time they were all level 1, now I have 4 2s, and my magic user is 4. So I'm just going to send them all on quests, hopefully nobody dies in this first round, and I'm going to train a bunch of people, and wow. Island in Fog of War, this is going to be a complete nightmare. I might lose. So my goal was to personally defeat all four of these. I want to deliver the death blow. Anybody who I don't personally defeat, I'm going to have to defeat again, since my goal in doing this was to beat every single one of the bad guys, or good guys, whatever kind of guys they are. And on an island, I'm not up against anybody. I have no idea where anybody is. And it costs extra money and it takes extra time to get to other islands and get to the mainland, and I think that's what I'm going to do. This is a favorite land of mine, because you can get orcs. I think you can get halflings here. Yeah, I might go after halflings because they're cheap and they have ranged weapons, so that is going to be my goal. So I already did my training, so let's just end this. Hopefully nobody's dead yet. Choleric. No, just the one. Alright, so I said I was going to go after halflings, and I want to go after halflings here, because there's orcs there. I think that'll be a good place to establish my mainland base. I don't usually like to populate the islands. I mean, obviously I have my home field here, but aside from that, I'm probably not going to go to islands until I have to. And what do we have now? Send me aid or face my wrath. Doesn't matter. I'm not going to send him aid. I'm going to deny anyway because it feels more defiant. So elf came back. Dwarf came back. Fighter came back. And magic user came back. Now, level 5 magic user, I'm kind of tempted to send him on a more difficult quest to hopefully come back with something good, but I really do not want to lose this guy, especially since he's going to be a large part of what I intend to do. So I'm going to send him here and by himself, and hopefully that place will be well established by the time he gets there. The rest of these guys are going back out on a quest. Hopefully they'll hit level 5 before too long and they'll be able to get me some good stuff. And I'm going to send here, one land over. Some new guys, and hopefully there was nobody where I sent them, and if there's no fights here, I'm actually going to be pretty happy. And there isn't. So I should have some folks on the mainland. Uh-oh. Our refusal to aid his cause will not be forgotten. Pardon my shake. Oh my goodness, I'm right about him about that. Okay, well that's interesting. I'm glad I didn't go there. That was the plan. And now it's not. So, and there's nobody here where I sent my other crew. So this is going to be a good place to set stuff up. Boy, I'd love to build a armory and start training halflings, but I'm worried. Am I going to have enough money? Let's see. Let's send more people here, because I'm going to need to expand. How much is that going to cost? Not that much. Ooh, I am torn. Yeah, let's not take any chances. It's very early in the campaign. What do we get there anyway? Just halflings? Yeah, this is going to be bad if I try and overdo it. I don't want to overextend myself. I would not have had enough. 15,000 taken away from that. I would not have had enough to have this keep also. So I guess that was the smart choice. Axe plus one, of course. And send you guys back out. You dudes need a keep. And you also need to back up, because if he attacks me, this is actually a pretty formidable force. Honestly, if that's his castle, I could potentially take him out already, but we saw what happened last time with my magic user, so I'm just going to keep him handy for now. And what else did I do? I sent these guys... Might as well just send them directly here. Three turns. Maybe not. Send them here, and then when they're all full up, they can all travel together, and then I don't have to time anything. Well, I said I was going to be this one short. No battles. It's hard to say it was exciting, but I'm actually kind of excited to how this is playing out so already. I'm already up on somebody. And I got a plan, but this is as much as I wanted to do today. So I'm just going to save it. Overwrite my last game, because that one was completed. And that will be... Oops. That will be that for today. So... Alright, well, hello again, everybody. It's been a while. I have COVID and I'm not feeling great, but I wanted to play some games. So this is old-fashioned old school without the old-fashioned. Instead, it's a COVID-fashioned old school. So I'm going to play a little bit more of this game here. Probably not going to be doing a lot of commentary. In fact, I'm going to turn the microphone off here in just a minute, but I wanted to do a little introduction, get back into things. So hope you don't mind some quiet game time, and you know, hopefully you're all doing well. So with no further ado, here is some game time.